what is the point of everything? Why are there souls? Why are there people? Why is there anything? Like, what is the point of this?
Every living creature wants happiness. And why this is? This is a development of soul. Development. Why this school and college and nursery, primary, KG, why this is? They develop the person and they can become PhD, up to PhD they can develop. Graduate, double graduate, PhD in sub-subject. So knowledge we are getting from school and college. The worldly life is a getting knowledge from worldly things. And anything when we study, we know something, we will get happiness. No, if you don't know, then you will feel unhappiness. And if you understand properly, you experience that thing, you will get happiness. So ultimate goal of all living creature wants happiness. But they want permanent happiness. The worldly things are giving temporary happiness. Food will give temporary or permanent happiness. Money, marriage life, worldly car and house and body, everything will give temporary happiness. So they are experiencing, all living creatures, they are experiencing from where I will get permanent happiness. So development is taking place. He experienced, oh, this will not give me happiness. He leave that things, he will adopt another things. Not just like a child, he play with some toys. But after growing up, he will throw away toys. Oh, this will not give happiness. Then cricket, something, then school, then marriage life. So everything he is changing. So like that worldly living creature means inside there is a pure soul. And there are so many covering on pure soul. When he learns something, he studies something, he get knowledge from something, then some covering is breaking away and he feels happiness. Then he experiences, oh, there is no happiness permanent in this thing. And something I want better than this. At the time, he will go higher step when he leaves these things. So initially, bad things we are living, cigarette and alcohol and bad habits. So we are growing up higher stage. Ultimately, when we realize our soul, oh, I am pure soul and I am full of bliss and happiness. When he realizes your own pure soul, then journey will get end. So up to last development, realization of pure soul, and then remain in the stage of pure soul, then knower and seer of whole universe, he becomes absolute stage of pure soul. Then he will get ultimate liberation. So world is a development of soul, so his full bondage stage, he is in world, and he want to get out of this world, no covering and full stage of happiness. It's called liberation. So this is development of soul. So soul and other, there are six eternal elements. Out of that, our self is a pure soul. So we want to realize ourselves, who am I? That is a goal in this world. And then we want to remain in a stage of pure soul. That is ultimate stage. So this is going to happen in this world.